Hi, this is Justin from Ajar Productions. Are you interested in creating presentations using InDesign? While it's true that both InDesign and Acrobat have a presentation view, there's a much richer way to create presentations using InDesign. I'm going to take a few minutes in this video to describe that option to you, showing you the kinds of things that you can do in these presentations and sharing some real-world examples of presentations with you. I've created a product called In5 that lets you create interactive content such as digital magazines, websites, mobile apps, animated banners, and yes, presentations using InDesign. Once installed, In5 lives inside of InDesign. In5 adds a series of interactive tools and export options to InDesign. It also supports InDesign's native animation, audio and video, buttons, multi-state objects, embedded HTML, and it can even translate InDesign's alternate layouts into responsive layouts. In5 has a series of presentation options available that let you create functionality just like a PowerPoint presentation, such as full screen mode, animated bullets, page animations, keyboard and mouse navigation, and sophisticated page transitions. When you export with In5, In5 generates HTML5 files. Those files are exported to your local computer and can be posted to your company's website or hosted in a number of other ways, all of which you're in full control over. Now, there is one disadvantage in using HTML for a presentation over a PowerPoint file. HTML is not a convenient thing for a client to edit. It's worth noting that InDesign is slated to offer online copy editing later this year, so this disadvantage could be greatly reduced by that feature. Once this becomes available, you'd simply have to re-export your presentation after your client makes their edits to your InDesign file online. If you don't really need your client to edit your presentation files and your focus is really about the design, well then In5 can offer several advantages over PowerPoint even beyond just using InDesign to create your presentation. Because the combination of InDesign and In5 lets you create a great amount of interactivity and there's a lot of customization available, there's several different types of presentations that you can create. And at no point do you need to write any code yourself. You can simply focus on creating your design elements and you can add your interactivity visually in InDesign. Among the different types of presentations, there is, of course, the typical set of slides that you might imagine when you have a single speaker who is presenting to an audience. Within In5, you also have the ability to create a self-running slideshow with just a few clicks in the presentation mode panel. In5 has been used at Creative Pro live events to create self-running slideshows. It's also been used by In5 customers like GoArte to create large screen displays at trade shows. Other In5 customers have made interactive, self-guided presentations into kiosk apps to be explored by visitors, like this Night Sky app. And some customers use a sales enablement app like Vablet to privately deliver sales and training presentations remotely to their staff. This allows them to use InDesign and In5 to create presentations that tailor themselves to the viewer based on the selections that they make on screen. Because of In5's flexibility, you can create nonlinear navigation that lets you take your viewers to exactly the content they need without having to flip through all of the slides in between. If you'd like to learn more about how you can use InDesign and In5 to create all different types of presentations and interactive content, please visit in5.us. We've got loads of helpful videos and training material, and you can test out a free trial right now. Thanks so much for watching, and I hope to see you again in another one of our videos.